Our contract with this backwater place is just about to come to an end. And, well, thank God. I don't mind a tropical vacation every once in a while, but it's not very glamorous, considering we're here to work. Anyway, one last thing before the defense minister releases our contract, and we move on to bigger and better. Hitman team, you haven't gotten all that much airtime this deployment, so you're taking point with this operation.
We have confirmed the location of the Burlock Privateer headquarters off the coast on the southwestern edge of the Jesta Island chain. They're a mercenary group like us who, unfortunately, have turned to outright piracy. According to surveillance data, we have determined that they are the culprit of the recent high-profile hijacking of the Federation-registered cargo ship Mei Lynx. The Mei Lynx is supposedly carrying volatile cargo belonging to the Federation's Department of Global Energy and Sustainability Office. Nothing specific from the Federation contact about the cargo, however, our orders are to retrieve it if possible, or to neutralize it if we can't. Attempts to negotiate for it have turned up with nothing, so we're going in. Hitman team, you are to approach the island from the south along with support and establish control over the area. Your objective is to eliminate any surrounding anti-air and resistance on the island. After that, secure an LZ for our operator group Ronin to ascertain the cargo. Once Ronin lands, maintain air superiority until the next stage of the operation is determined. Be aware that the Burlocks have other Merc pilots on tap, so enemy reinforcements could be a factor.
Normally, we'd stay out of contact with any Federation-adjacent taskings. But this is the last thing we need to do for our current contract, so I'll let it slide. Two birds with one stone. Easy enough, right? Now get to work. Dismissed.
missile away. We've got inbound. Enemy reinforcements coming down from New York. Flashing mercenary IFFs. Green light to engage. Defenses are clear. Weld it. Move in. Copy all. Drop the rope. Get it out real quick. Looks like everyone's scattering.
Flash-eyed and we will flag it as hostiles.
Easy, easy. Flash
sounds fun to have. Right, boss? Boss?
Civil War in Cascadia. Interesting.
The money came through from this contract, and our opportunities in this region have just about dried up. If no one objects, and your contract with Sicario is still in effect, pack your bags. I looked a little into the Cascadian situation, and I believe we'll make a little something of ourselves there. Sicario is moving west, ladies and gents. Information coming out of country has been spotty, but... well, let's just say there's a demand for people of our pedigree. The Federation's been eyeing a takeover of Cascadia's resources for years, as far as I remember. And it seems the Cascadians weren't going to take it lying down, based on what info has been leaked out. For those of you who don't know, Cascadia's a nation along North America's western seaboard, one of the largest on Earth, and one of the most prosperous due to its abundant natural resources and geothermal energy deposits. I've never been, but I hear it's beautiful. A country with limitless energy at its fingertips. I know some of us who were born out here in the periphery can't even imagine it, but I'm sure this hits closer to home for some of you. Moving along. There's a communications blackout both in and out of the country. And as far as the international news goes, nothing is going on except a few riots. Based on the mercenary networks, however, that is a complete lie. A full-blown conflict is proceeding. We've reached out and were given a rendezvous by a Cascadian group called the Independence Force, the main anti-Federation group recognized by the national government. I presume the Federation has the borders on lockdown to stop people like us from coming in, so stay on our toes. If we get found out by a patrol, we'll send one of our flights off to take care of them.
Sicario is moving northwest towards a rendezvous point set by Cascadia's Independence Force. We don't expect any heavy resistance given our route of ingress. However, each of our fighter groups will be pulling shifts to preserve fuel and ammo. Hitman team, you will be responsible for the last leg of the journey, which will take us over into Cascadia proper. Be prepared to intercept border patrols.
I know some of you might not be too enthused to be fighting the Federation, so I invite you to leave with what you have of your contract. You'd only slow us down.
Plane's payout.
Is our targeting system updated to lock on
shot. Hitman 1, Fox 2. Monarch, you've got a good lock. Stacked up. countermeasures and evade. Missile away.
Thanks to your efforts, Sicario was able to rendezvous with our contact and refuel for the mission ahead. You'll be heading back out within the hour, so stay on your toes, or else your time in Cascadia will be short-lived.
Hello, Sicario. I'm Captain Griffiths, otherwise known as Stardust. From now on, I'll be your point of contact with the Cascadian Independence Force. I was a National Guard pilot when it all went down, and now I'm working with you. We're pressed for time, so listen up. Cascadia's prosperity, our natural bounty, has always gone to support the world. For the last few decades, we have done this by our partnership with the Pacific Federation, providing aid and infrastructure to the less fortunate internationally. The Federation, however, in recent years, has used the resources we provided to forcefully expand by conquest and military strength. We could not let our cordium or geothermal deposits fuel this war machine. Cascadia as a nation sought independence from the Federation outright, in order to prevent the Federation from imperially expanding further. Unfortunately, they turned against us. They have seen fit to unify and federalize Cascadian infrastructure as a whole. When we resisted, they turned the country inside out. We refuse to let that stand. So, here's the plan for you mercenaries right now.
In northern Cascadia, Rosedower AFB was a joint base used by both the Cascadian National Guard and the Federation. When hostilities took off, however, the Federation seized the base from the National Guard. Your objective today is to take back the base into our hands. Hitman Team will lead aerial operations, wiping out any anti-air defenses. Circus, our transport aircraft carrying Sicario's airborne troop element, will then vector in and drop onto the base to secure it.
Take care not to damage the facilities too much during the attack. Sicario and other mercenary elements will be using this base afterwards. I'm sure you want to operate from an actual base anyway, as opposed to some dirt strip. So let's get rolling.
Thank you.
against the Federation. You should know after all this time with this galaxy. The bigger the foe, the bigger the story.
There he goes again.
I'm not in this for the money, remember? I'm here for the history.
Well, the rest of us are here on binding contracts. So please, just don't get us killed, boss.
That's up to you.
Firepower to take them on. What?
Power
surplus! Just kill all these guys!
Stardust. You get what you pay for.
You think I could ask our riflemen to reserve a nice hangar space for us? You know, in exchange for our good work up here.
There was no such thing as nice this far north. You should know that.
I never flew in these skies like you did. Not like this.
Airstrip is secured. Outside of the air defenses, there wasn't much else in terms of resistance. We're patting down prisoners and electronics, but you're good, boss.
Excellent work today, Hitman. You get first pick for hangar and bunks.
Hitman team, begin landing sequence. You lucky bastards. Rose Tower is ours.
Don't make Cascadia regret hiring you all.
It's rough around the edges, but as far as forward operating bases go, this isn't the worst we've been at. The base didn't sustain too much damage, and there's room enough for everyone, even the other freelance mercs.
The independence force of Cascadia is now the collection of true Cascadian sovereignty, and when the time comes, we'll see Cascadia rise to its own liberty without the Federation. I've been instructed by the remnants of our national government to be your liaison for the duration of your contract with us, of which we've sent to Kaiser for you to sign later. To be truthful, I don't agree with your way of life, but you've come to Cascadia to aid us, and for that, I can't complain. We'll pay you what you're due, as long as you give us your best. Get settled in. We need you up in the air soon.
One last thing, everyone. We're going by our TAC names for the duration of this contract. I'm pretty sure my name is public domain in regards to Sicario. However, we've gone to great lengths to keep yours hidden. If you break it, it's on your ass. You know how bounty hunters are if they have a name. Dismissed.